which we probably will win, but who needs it? They want the money. They should give up on the sanctuary cities. It harbors horrible criminals. What the mayor of Oakland did the other day was a disgrace, where they had close to 1,000 people ready to be gotten, ready to be taken off the streets. Many of them, they say 85% of them were criminals and had criminal records. And the mayor of Oakland went out and she went out and warned them all, scatter. So instead of taking in 1,000, they took in a fraction of that, about 150. And they were all set. This was long in the planning. And she said, get out of here. And she's telling that to criminals. And it's certainly something that we're looking at with respect to her individually. What she did is incredible and very dangerous from the standpoint of ICE and Border Patrol. Very dangerous. She really made law enforcement much more dangerous than it had to be. So we're looking at that situation very carefully. We're also establishing